What I'm about to tell you is a matter of life and death. If the soil dies, we die.
The facts have been proven. Roundup does cause cancer.
If you burrow deeply enough, there is a pipeline of money from the pesticide industry into those universities. They're getting the kind of science that money can buy.
Nature is the mother of us all. And if mama ain't happy, we're f-
There's a way to save our precious soils. It's called regeneration.
Regeneration is not just restoring the land to the state that we found it at, but actually making it better.
We have added over 96 tons of carbon per acre into our soil. Can we mitigate climate change? Absolutely.
We're going to check the underwear and the regenerative versus the conventional soybean field and see if we can tell a difference between the microbial activity.
We've eliminated insecticides, pesticides, herbicides. We are saving upwards of $400 an acre. It works out to be about $2 million a year in savings. That is serious cash.
I forgot my suit. I feel like I'm underdressed. But if you are the people who can make a change, well, it's high time to finally get regenerative agriculture. Let's prioritize the farmer.
Out here in the fields, I fight for my meals.
It's a connection to the land. It's a connection to those that came before us and those that are going to come after us.
Silent day.
We could change everything. There's hope.
I said this letter is a warning, but it's also a promise.
So I'm gonna fight like hell to save your future, my children.
Because I love you.
Let's get together.